there, Fathers.
Ah, hello, Mrs. Sheridan. Mrs. Glynn.
The Passion of St. Tibullus, what's that? Is it a Western or a musical or something?
We always go on Tuesdays. It gets us out of the house.
Oh, we saw a great one a few weeks ago, The Crying Game.
Oh, it was brilliant.
Oh, there was this great bit in it, you see, there was this girl, and then you find out it's not a girl, but a man.
And he got his lad out.
What?
Yes, he got his lad out. Only you only see it for a second, but you get the message.
I don't know what it was at first. It's so long since I've seen one.
I thought it looked rather like your Billy's.
What's a tall? Billy's is rounder at the top. Cheerio, Father.
Maybe stopping them going in or what, Ted? It just goes to show, Dougal, nobody takes a blind bit of notice of what the church says anymore.